Yo, what up? It's your boy. So, we are playing some Karma top lane. We are on our official 2020 Get Elo account.
30 seconds until minions spawn.
As you can see, there's some weird shit going on. I forget what our elo is right now. We did play, I mean, this isn't a fresh account. We've played this a bunch, but we haven't played it at all. It's our first game. Yeah, that Senna is gonna suck.
Ionia shall prevail.
All right, cool.
Peace begins within.
He's got a shield though, he'll be fine. You just want to, like, actually see us? Honestly, I want to push this wave in.
None will question our resolve.
I mean, I'm mostly okay with him. I want this to crash and then bounce back. We should maybe have taken grass. That's not good to see. Crash. Alright, Malphite still hasn't taken his blue buff yet. I don't know if that means he's behind. Assuming this wave hits anything. He still hasn't taken his blue buff. Is this a... I don't know what's going on here. So I generally think Malphite jungle is trash. And there we go. There's my push in. We can get here for our jungler.
Where the battle goes, so go I.
Still don't know where Malphite is, but Zed is losing lane. And we have a wave pushing to us now. We can just be patient. There you go. Good job, bot lane. And it's just like that.
One by one, they will fall.
Oh, I get it now. Kind of.
Negotiations have ended.
Oh, he's got PPA. I thought Urgot took Conqueror.
No conqueror.
But we're up 8 CS. We're doing our job. There he is. I assume the jungler is going to be bot side now. I actually don't know what to build in this situation. I mean, if what's his face is up here, it'd be pretty impressive.
None will question our resolve. One by one, they will fall.
I mean, the pressure is just too strong for him. Unless the jungler is coming. I haven't seen him.
Where the battle goes, so
I like that. I like that a lot. Zed's getting his ass kicked. I want to force that TP. Thought he was gonna make me miss my my wave.
Focus your wits.
Oh man, what is the range on that? I guess that's what I get for trying to take a greedy back. Grab one of these too.
Ionia shall prevail.
All right, cool. Yeah, I went with the Sheen first. He didn't get a plate. He's not gonna back. He keeps showing up. I think that's a visual bug. I'm not sure though. Still no sign of Malphite. I would say, has anybody seen Malphite? But obviously not. There he is. He's six. I just want my plate gold, guy. Stop trying to deny me. Alright, but we got Malphite spotting bot lane. Top laner is half health. There we go, they're winning the fight. That too. All right, they're all bot lane. He doesn't have TP for probably another 2 minutes. He's sticking around. Like, I know where your jungler is, buddy. Your jungler just showed bot, so I got another, like, however long until. I don't think I got it in time. Actually, I think normally I take tier in this build. I used to take tier at least. Because you'll have so much, so many mana items. Where the battle goes, so go I. That should be two plates. Let's go ahead and crash this wave too. Alright, his TP is gonna be up soon. But we should have enough for our Iceborne Gauntlet. About. I don't know what that's about. But yeah, we're up a bunch. We're up 50 CS. We'll just go ahead and put this here. Cloud Drake helps us a lot. Serial guy. Is he still here? He definitely is. Okay. Well, that was my greedy ass bad. Well, so much for that gold lead. Gonna get a second charge off too. But we're okay. Almost hit him. Hey there, buddy. I'll take that. Almost got Urgot too. Either way, we're good to go. Still up a bunch of CS. We take from here. He is eating us. I mean, we're gonna win anyway, but he is eating us. Eating us.
An enemy has been slain.
Man, all the other lanes are doing hella work. We're just gonna go ahead and start specking into like being a super support.
Together, we shall thrive.
You just don't have a lot of health right now. But with the exception of Malphite, their whole team is AP, or AD, I should say. So we can do a lot of things. He's got to get some health too. He doesn't heal, he actually bought a shred.
Hope is the greatest ally.
Give me a good ward. You do like negative damage to me, homie.
Negotiations.
And if Urgot is down. Appreciate it, dog.
Focus your wit and
yeah, I mean, in this elo, you can generally just win by not sucking. Not gonna lie to you here. Go ahead and hold that.
How noble.
Me. Hey, we need more health. Also me. Cool. Buys fucking Bramble Vest. Like, not the smartest boy in the boy smart area. But I do what I can. I mean, you are 100% right as to where I would imagine they would be.
Together, we shall triumph.
Oh. Forget Zed is made out of bitch juice. He's dead. I mean, if you don't follow first, what you want me to do? We killed somebody. We killed Malphite. But the Malphite's not the problem. I should have maybe Mantra shielded this motherfucker. She has 9 stacks in 19 minutes, so that's not bad.
Hope is the greatest ally.
There's no ward. That was weird. Oh, she turns invisible. That's what it looks like when there's an invisible bubble. I got you.
Onward, always.
I was trying to figure out what that was on my mini-map.
Rampage.
Yeah, bot lane's gonna carry really hard. I don't know what you want me to do.
Shut down.
I really wanted that to land. I don't know if he can beat me here or not. Like, he might just teleport back. I don't think he has teleport. Did he just take a regular back? Is he going? Nah, he's not going AP Malphite. He went the one AP item. That's it. I have teleport. Boy, leave me alone.
Victory is assured.
Used a whole lot to not kill me. Oh man. I just couldn't get in range for the heal, and then he did the Hasaki like 4 times. And here's what I do know. Yasuo's not coming. That is Ocean Soul. Regenerate a bunch of shit. I have a lot of armor. We just need to build health at this point. Trying to remember what you build here. One that has health. Shirelia's.
Focus your wits and
I really think it is Shirelia's, and then we're getting hard carried, by the way. Hard carried. So, yeah, no. We have to refine ourselves. But I think it's just Shirelia's into Oh, she missed. Let's go ahead and rotate down. Be ahead of the play.
Your team
has... Do you know how much armor I have, child? Yeah, you should stop moving now. And that's why this is super easy, is because if anybody gets ahead, you have so much utility, it's kind of pointless for them to, like, exist. No Gates plays today, buddy. So close. Zed's gonna go for it. Of course he is. I'm way too tanky, bud. I think it's time to go, man. Oh, there is an inhibitor here. Open and unexposed and looking beautiful. Don't even do anything to me. So much armor. And just like that, that is our first win of the season. Doing big things. I'm trying to think who we honor. Oop, that's the wrong one, but whatever. I'm pretty sure we're going to honor the Ash. Let's see, we still got an A. Oh, they started us all the way in bronze 4. That's a bit hurtful. We honored the Ash. Ash did a lot of work. It could have been, honestly, they carried my ass a lot. I still did the second most damage on the team. She did the most total damage dealt. That makes sense. Damage taken. Damage healed. Wow. Oh. I don't know. She healed a lot. But yeah. That easy. Game one. We'll keep going. Tune in. We'll be back. Later, internet.